Construction planes are transparent modeling aids that are not shown or printed in drawings. You can place them in the model to help position other objects more easily. To start, click Construction Object and select Plane. Then, pick three points to define the plane. Click the middle mouse button to finish. As you can see, even though we picked three points, the construction plane is always drawn as a rectangle. Press Escape to end the command. Double-click the plane to see its properties. If you wish, you can enter a name for the plane. You can also make the construction plane magnetic. This can be very useful because when the plane is magnetic, everything on that plane moves with it. Let's create a magnetic construction plane that is positioned on top of these beams. Make sure that the plane goes through the object handles you want to move, or else the magnetism will not work. To make it easier to pick points exactly at the correct elevation, you can create a view at an elevation, similar to the one we have here. Then press Ctrl-P to switch to the plane view. Now pick three points to create the construction plane. Click the middle mouse button to finish. The plane appears in the model. Let's go back to the 3D view. Double-click the plane and make sure that magnetism is switched on. Then select the two handles at the one end of the plane. If the pink handles are not visible, direct modification might be switched on. Switch it off if needed. Now let's move these handles up. As you can see, all the beams are now sloping at the same angle.